You have absolutely zero personality. I mean, if it wasn't for the personality of the individuals you faced in the ring, like a Shawn Michaels, a Mr. Perfect, a Stone Cold Steve Austin, I mean, if it wasn't for them, Brett, who had a personality, you'd be a little footnote maybe in the middle of the card somewhere. Come on, Brett. Look at you. You have no charisma. You have no command over the English language. You got that hound dog looking face. You got that stringy, crappy hair. I assume that's yours. Look at the way you're dressed. You're dressed like a hobo.
Are you finished?
Not yet. You see, Brett, what you don't seem to understand is, although you really do know down deep, and I know too, Brett, you deserve to be screwed. Just one more thing I want to say. Last we were together face to face, I suggested that perhaps I was going to nominate your dad, Stu, for this year's Hall of Fame. Well, I rethought that. That's not going to happen because... No, it's legitimate. I'm not going to induct your father into the Hall of Fame, Brett, because he doesn't deserve it.
Oh, no. Whoa! Bret Hart is unloading on the chairman of the WWE!
12 years of built-up frustration have led to this. 12 years. Whoa. And now, Bret Hart gonna go for the sharpshooter. It was the sharpshooter that started this all, King, 12 years ago in Montreal.
What the world?
Batista!
Oh!
Batista! What the hell is Batista doing here?
Batista!
What on earth?
Instructing Batista to just hold Bret Hart.
What about now, huh? Pardon me. You pick me up. You come like that. You're a liar. I'm just a liar.